Dude. Bro, come on. Obnoxious. Why are you here? Come on, it's green for me. That's directly the Garden State Park, but oh my gosh, are you serious? What's with this Lincoln? He was like halfway into his lane when he passed me. Oh wow, look at this GMC just steal right of way. This Mercedes cut off the infinity with their slow merging. What the heck? Stay in your lane. How do you not see all the signs saying it's an exit only? Near the coast and stuff, it felt so surreal. Oh, I thought he wasn't signaling, but his signal's just very, very dull. This lady.
Spirit shall live in the land of uprightness, for thy name's sake, O Lord, thou shalt quicken me. In thy righteousness shalt thou bring my soul out of affliction, and thy mercy shalt thou utterly destroy mine enemies, and thou shalt cut off all them that afflict my soul, for I am thy servant. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. We praise thee, we bless thee, we worship thee, we glorify thee, we give thanks for thy great glory. The Lord has a noble and fine one, thy church, them doth cry unto thee. O Christ, God, send down thy compassion upon thy people, grant peace to thy commonwealth, and give mercy to our souls. Lord, to the Father, to thy Son, to Lord.
Turn left onto Squirrelwood Road. For 3/4 of a mile.
Dude, come on, you don't have a suck. Now we're heading to Route 80. Oh my goodness. Unbelievable. Did you guys see that? What on earth is this Subaru doing?
Oh God, here they are talking about mercy. Scuba diver. You're a scuba diver? I wonder what that's like. I've never gone scuba diving.
I'm doing under 25 and a 35.
Yes, scuba diver.
So there, go around.
Turn your little.
I don't have the wherewithal. And he's hitting his brakes too. But come on. These crazy people on bikes doing. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm not entirely sure what's going on with this truck here. I think he doesn't have enough room to get into the lot, because there's a car blocking him, and then this guy's just gonna, I don't feel comfortable going around him. I think I'm just gonna make, okay, here we go, now it's better.